North Korea threat, Donald Trump's Twitter onslaught provoking regime, congressman claims. North Korea will be pushed to demonstrate its nuclear capability if Donald Trump continues to provoke the rogue state with his Twitter, according to Congressman Jim Himes. Donald Trump's tweets against North Korea are strange and infantile, and Kim Jong-un will be forced to show his nuclear power if Trump don't stop, said Republican Congressman Jim Himes. In an interview with CNN, the congressman said that Donald Trump's latest tweet about having a bigger button than North Korea puts the president in a position where it don't really matter when the president of the United States says anymore. Mr. Himes said, "I have three thoughts on this need for the president to demonstrate that his is bigger and stronger than anybody else's. Number one, why would you want to gaud this unpredictable leader of North Korea to maybe demonstrate his capability? That would get real very quickly. Number two, I guess the president regards this as a show of strength, but as everybody who has ever been in a first grade playground recognizes, it is usually the person who is most aggressively pounding their chest that is, in fact, the weak one on the playground. Number three, and here's what really troubles me. Remember we started the day with a tweet in which the president took credit for the fact that there were no airplane crashes in the United States, and what really troubles me about that and all of the other tweets and now this later tweet, is that we've gotten into a weird place where it really don't matter when the president of the United States says anymore, because it is so bizarre, strange, not true, infantile." He concluded, "We've just never lived in a country where when the president of the United States says don't really matter." In his televised New Year's speech, North Korea's dictator Kim Jong-un threatened the U.S. saying he has a nuclear button on his desk ready to be pushed. At the news, Donald Trump tweeted, "North Korean leader Kim Jong-un just stated that the nuclear button is on his desk at all times. Will someone from his depleted and food-starved regime please inform him that I too have a nuclear button, but it is a much bigger and more powerful one than his, and my button works." In a previous tweet, Trump commented on Kim Jong-un's intention to open dialogue with South Korea on the upcoming Winter Olympics in Seoul. He wrote, "Sanctions and other pressures are beginning to have a big impact on North Korea. Soldiers are dangerously fleeing to South Korea. Rocket Man now wants to talk to South Korea for first time. Perhaps that is good news, perhaps not, we will see." Donald Trump's approach has often resulted in an equally provoking response by Kim Jong-un, who once called the American president an old lunatic.